When's all this in my journal? Oh, first aid kits. I ain't complaining no more. Gotta find a damn EMP bomb. Is it in here or something? Think something like that would be around. Okay, it gotta be in here. Now, if I was an EMP bomb, where would I put myself? What in the world is this? Bro, these things do not die. I'm telling you, I wish telekinesis
shall be the fruit of thy class.
Remind me to please get your ass down. I've been searching them big fried ass, whatchamacallit, and ain't nothing been coming up.
Brian's spices are dragging the young one off right now. I'm certain she's one of Brian's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get stopped now, I can't.
Man, I ain't got time for y'all, man. I gotta remember where I fried these damn things at. Why y'all coming up behind me, bro? Get your ass, monkey ass back, man. We got you deaf. And there should be another one. Damn, you need nitro tanks and everything, don't you? What all this man want from this journal? Find one hydro charge, one of them. That ain't gonna be too hard. Y'all should have been had all this stuff up though. We could have been had all this done. That's all I'm gonna say about it though. I ain't think he seen me. Damn. Look like we want to come down here anyway. Liquid nitrogen, it is, baby. Yeah, I need to come over here and get a Sonic Bonnie and Electro Bolt 3. And, damn, show that one. What does this one do? Hold on, we're gonna look for something to increase that. Man, we already know that. And I ain't got no more damn money. Well, let me just stop buying stuff. Enrage, the hell is Enrage? I guess I'll make one of them mad. You can carry that around. Now we got these people out of the way. I really don't know why they didn't tell me to do this at first. Bro, I'm not finna fight y'all. I ain't got time for that. Big dog, take care of them folks behind me. How many more of these I need? So what all else I need? Find one nitrogen charge. Nitroglycerin charge. I don't even know what the hell I'm gonna find out that. Run! I send you play. Well, we know the name. Back your ass up. Go attack one of them, man. This is mine! Stop attacking me, fool. I would hit him with one, but I don't know how that's going to work out in my favor. You ruined everything. So we're just going to keep it moving. They're going to show me how to get back to us. I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about getting this one. I'm going to go ahead and put it in there. And if they still tell me to look for that nitroglycerin, then I'll just edit all the rest of that stuff out and show y'all.
Do what you say. I'll do what you say.
Hold it.
I shall lay my vengeance
upon
you. Keep running, coward.
Didn't I just hit him with this damn thing right here? The hell are you over there doing? Hell, I thought that was him.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Well, thus.
Now, please stop coming in my face. No homo. That didn't come out right at all. But y'all too get it in. Now, that sounded a lot better. Well, all I need now. I guess they're gonna show me what the hell I need. I don't know. We're gonna follow Zero though. What's the code? Can you put this piece right over there? Thank you. That's the wrong damn piece. Oh, wow. Boy, y'all see how I almost didn't get there, bro? Shit. Man, that shit dead. And shooting at it don't do nothing.
Of all the boys I've known and I've been.
Oh, well.
Until I first met you, I was known company.
See, bro, I don't know. This game is on that BS right about now. What's up, big dog? Bro, somebody gotta tell me how to disable these trip wires, cause I really don't. Hey, hurry up. Let one of them hoes fly right over there in the wall. Let's test his theory. Look like I need to shoot these damn arrows. What's gonna happen if I shoot it with this? What's gonna happen? Not a damn thing. Take the pistol out. At least we know where to shoot. What the hell? Bro, I'm done. Me and Ted Master could have my damn lives. Damn, what's my car? That's all I had to do. Ain't about no damn proximity mine. Hey, that's what we supposed to be getting. Is someone underneath this desk or something? Kerosene? What the hell we finna light on fire? Bro, what we supposed to be getting is in here, right? So why we can't get to it? Brains! Oh my god. Like I was just supposed to know, that was still waiting for me out the door. So they gotta be over here somewhere. I put this in the EMP bomb and y'all. That's it. That thing. Oh my god. Man, I took all them and put them back, man. They is not coming with you. Yeah. Open them. Go. Buy some damn little more ammo. Now we don't know what the hell you talking about. About one of them and then two of them. That's it. That's all we need. Move. Don't you start tripping. And that's exactly what he did. Started tripping. Boy, I got his ass shot. The hell I'm supposed to do with this big ass bomb?
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Did he call them fool needle noses?
That's right. Keep us running, coward and lord.
I wish I would have seen all of that first. That big bitch is after me, ain't it? If he is, I'm not fighting him. I'm out of there, man. I'm not finna use no med kit on that. Low as I am, I'd just rather die. Cause that shoulder exactly what's finna happen. Must have been some of that garbage can that I eat. Cause why is he still following up behind me? Throw his back. Look at
that. Oh, right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. Let's see what I can dig up to help.
Open up the door. How many times have I died in this one episode?
Glow be unto you.
Get your ass back. You got some money on you, bro. $2. Exactly what I need to get another med kit. I'll take that. And you gave me a first aid kit. And some napalm up here.
We have to heretic!
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. Orion's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
I will be done.
No, you don't think I would, and I got these proximity mines? Won't one of them try to run up over here?
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, perhaps.
Run on in here if you want to. That's that boy that's going on right now, though. How long is this mess gonna take? This fool got right beside me, bro. How in the hell did that even happen? Damn.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
Y'all have stuff like that down here? Maybe the world will come to you.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a fight.
I mean, I wonder if we were staying close to the EMP like that. Ooh, open up! Fence! Oh, Lord! We getting on the hell. We bouncing. Hey, big dude, you might want to leave, man. This whole place is going to go down. Security alert. Oh, damn. Come on, man. Then we ain't got no damn health like this. I got these damn enrages. Oh, he had one of them hoes, too. Got the way. Well, you fool can't jump. Yeah. Y'all do all my dirty work. Yeah. Get them fools. Get them fools. Where them things at, man? Get the things up off of me. Y'all finna die. What the hell? Man, shoot them damn things. This is how y'all repay me. We have to do all this to get to this man? Man, get your ass back. I don't have time for all this. Who you shooting at? Why are you still shooting at me? Attack them, man. I got time for y'all. Hurry up. Hey man, I think we need to just go and die the way how this health so low.
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me! But you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy.
You mad as hell, ain't you? Why is the city sitting sideways? $9. The hell I'm about with that.
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but Sujong does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they prove dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Cause I allowed me to enhance genetic frequencies for the testing.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk for the whole joint blows.
Get in where? Oh yeah. Okay, so where am I supposed to go, big dog? You're not telling me. What's the button of Malay? Okay, it's not that button. Oh, I could have just took my wrench out. My nigga was there. My man was that low on health. Don't even worry about it though. Would you kindly?
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sejong, Client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old. Weighs 58 pounds. Possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Oh, I do that, dog. You want me to kill you like that? You look like a nigga I can't trust.
Stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that?
That nigga sure been telling me that this whole time, bro.
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly?
But don't listen to him.
Stand. Would you kindly? Run.
Stop!
Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
You finna whack your ass with the damn club, bro.
Kill!
You right. Let me hit him again. Hit him again. Kick his ass. Whoop his ass. Man, slap him. One good time. Bam. There we go. But damn, you bent the stick. Hit him again. Couple more time. Man, get up off me, man. Hit him again.
Obey.
Man, nothing. Oh, damn. That's enlarged your brain, is that what?
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
What machine?
Nice work, Bio.
They just been using me this whole time, huh? Hey man, y'all help me out. Hell, y'all, oh! Them little girls finally helping me out. Good thing I've been saving their ass. Oh, damn. Y'all didn't tell me I had to jump.
Woke up this morning feeling bold and bomb. Ain't had to drink no drink, a nigga nerves was calm. Was it cuz last night I had some bomb? She got ratchet in the red dress, we had a bond. Then I pulled up at a light, some niggas banging her off. I had to tell them little niggas I never heard of y'all. Tried to make a nigga lose his composure. I had to hit the gas on him. I almost spent my whole soda still in motion.